It's your boy Penny with his first video, I guess. And today we're gonna be playing Lost in Random. Sometimes I'll be feeling like EA drops a couple like hidden gems in the game and everything. And this one sounds like it's kind of cool right now. If you listen to the music, it sounds cool to hear. It might be a little low right now, but I'm still tuning up the band. I just started. So let's get hop right into the game. Like, you hear that? Like, this shit sound cold already. Like, man, this shit gonna be dope. So, long ago, I went to that place. Hold on, man.
The power of randomness was celebrated by all. Those with dice would roll them to shape their destinies, and the bravest few would challenge each other in games of chance.
My nigga, what the hell is that? What the hell? Nigga, what? No lie, this kind of reminds me of It Takes Two, but most likely it's gonna be a single player. I don't be playing with niggas' paws, but it's most likely gonna be a single player, and if I do play with my friends, it's gonna be four guys and shit. But this looks like It Takes Two, but like some more junky version EA put up. But EA made It Takes Two, but you know what I mean. Oh boy. Get the dice on. I got you. What I was gonna say, oh boy, this. Oh, so this is like this. Oh my lord. Damn. You're whooping my ass already. Goddamn, hold on, man. Alright, there we go. Alright, I got you. Nigga. Okay. Get back on my back. Oh boy. Yes. Damn, this is actually not too bad. So, good cards and everything. Oh, so you get the free. Okay, I see that. Okay. So what I was going to tell y'all is I'm starting this new channel. It's going to be dope as hell. I'm going to be reviewing stuff. Like, I'm going to review. I'm going to watch all the Star Wars movies and review them whole and put them in a tier list. And it's just going to be dope and shit. And I'm going to be playing new games, old games, whatever games you want me to. Also, these niggas suck. Also, I usually suck at single player games. I usually be playing like 2K and shit. And these niggas are whooping my ass. Bro, what the hell? There we go, bro. This shit is already too dangerous out here. Anticlimactic. Really twinning out here. Hold on, let me turn this down.
The dash was in the era of the dice wielders. Like all that.
Me personally, I wouldn't die like that, but that's just me though. But if you die however you want in the game, I guess. Any question? Oh my. This is the only thing I've been on. He's fucking. Oh my gosh, he did it down my ass. I thought he was gonna be like a little. Just a straight line, story mode. He did it down my ass in a chokehold. Also, I'm bringing him back. Chicken Jam, so where's Dicey? Okay, fuck that. My nigga's name is Wallace. Fuck that. Or whenever I'm saying that nigga on the back, his name is Wallace. What damn full name? Damn, this gonna take a long time. Hello. Okay, we got Candy Land.
The story begins later in Wancroft, a small village populated entirely by people who have never once been dealt a fair hand.
queen, and my dark dice will decide your fate.
Random rules!
See that, Bernard? You're a sixer.
Oh, wow! I'm gonna live in the Queen's Dream Palace for the rest of my...
Nuh-uh, you're a dirty three, doomed to a life of fighting and misery.
That's cheating. Well, so is having an almighty duck.
Okay, that's kind of a bitch move, but I mean, she was kind of helping him too. Because, I mean, the Sixers are hot ass in basketball, but I'm going to have to cut that out. Actually, it will be random, but she will bitch for that, though.
I snake eye. Stop, you guys. Wrap this up. We should really get going. It's just a game, sis.
Even I promised Mom and Dad to get you home.
The Queen! It's the Queen!
Hey! Was that really necessary?
Come on, hurry up! Now we really have to run!
Well, okay, okay, we're back in there. And these niggas are running without me. Goddamn, hold on, bro. Oh, I didn't even have to pay the nigga. Damn, this big ass nigga. No lie, this shit kind of reminds me of James and the Giant Peach. It just has like the same style of comedy whenever that nigga gets in the peach. Damn, they're like Subway Surfers. My ass is running slow down. Molasses. What the hell? Perfect. Oh, damn. Oh, my God. Don't kill them. Ooh. What? Fuck that beat. Oh. I got you. Stop playing. Don't trip. We got you. There we go. Got him. Perfect. First shot. Two. Let's go. No, I'm not a guy. Stop playing with me. Who is this old boy? You're walking niggas' houses now? Oh, damn. Hold on. She kind of bad. Oh, she kind of bad. I took that. These niggas remind me of that Ted Burton thing. And then we got old gremlins. Oh, boy. Big dummy.
It's an old horse face.
It works for us. Nice work, Bernie. Let's go.
All the queen's wisdom is as wide as her.
So the question I have, Nigga, if the kids get on them, my ass is weak.
Which is infinite. Which makes it very easy for all of you to do what she said. Since she is and ever shall be correct.
Yeah.
And though you may be late to the
edge
of emotion when you watch your children
move,
ensure that you are
correct in the make it all the way.
Which is joy.
Yeah.
Joy that the plan for us is so grand joy.
All these niggas sound British. And they got a teapot in the house, my nigga. God damn. Oh boy. Yeah, I'll figure it
out.
Oh, I thought it was a bugger.
I'm sorry, Dad, I tried to.
There's no time. She'll be here any.
These are good animations, they're not too bad. Very, very nice.
Happy birthday.
Even.
And I got a present.
So I'm guessing it's well.
It's so cute. Make a wish.
They look like Tim Burton dolls. Like, I forgot what the movie is called. Dang it. It got his. Y'all see that? It was like a little goat right there. It got top 5 scariest moments in video game history. And personally, I would not get 5. Flop like this.
The Queen said, every child of 12 years shall throw the supreme dice, and so it was. For random is fair, random prevails, and random rules. Be grateful, child, that the Queen herself is here for your scheduled day.
No lie. She kind of reminds me of Adam Death from the comedy I killed. She kind of bad, no lie. I mean, I was fine. But I don't know if she even has a face. That's the real question. But the wooden die? That's it. Right, I was going to get scared. A 1. A 6? What's a 6?
It had been 7.
At least, she is 6.
What the fuck is a 6, sir?
Even! Or
stop it, you know.
And so, Fogg's destiny...
All in by the side of the queen.
In the Sixer's palace, where, it was said, all dreams came true. But Even's nightmare was just...
Oh, that's just tragic. Yeah, this is really odd. Back from the queen. I mean, I don't know, she reminds me of something from the anime, but I don't know. That shit was goofy. Also, the beginning of the video. Alright, it's gonna be all that's already coming. Oh yeah. Oh damn. I like this. It's like a dark little, not show, but game. I got you, Bucko. I'm gonna let you down. Coming for the A's. Pause. That is a whole ghost. What are you doing? You see this nigga as a ghost. Nigga has no legs. He's floating. Oh my gosh, man. It's some bullshit. Bro, this nigga's a whole ghost, bro. No. How much you want to bet once she turns 12, she's going over the 33 years or whatever that she was? If not her, you bitch. It's the queen! Oh, am I right? And what the hell is that? What the hell? Okay. It's really weird. And every time this thing goes into them, it either freezes or doesn't. Even though it doesn't feel like I played a lot, I feel like I'm already doing a lot. But this game is, it's not tedious, it's good. Once I get into the action part, it's like it just kind of just because of all the everything I need to know. Backstory, the prologue to everything. I can't believe you done this. Oh yeah, so this is the perfect time to tell you about what's gonna happen on my channel. We're going to be doing views on stuff, reviews on me, and that stuff. Yeah.
More than a year had passed since her sister had been taken away from her, and in all that time, Even had never dreamed like that before.
on by Mildred.
A painting of Aunt Cordelia. She could play every single musical instrument in one cloth, which was impressive, but none of them well, which was markedly less impressive.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hey, it's actually pretty good. Hey, if you're talking about everything, that's too bad.
Grandfather Peters, 200 years ago, he ate all his clothing to win a bet. Even supposed that was the reason his portrait stopped at the neckline.
Oh, I get it. Like a bucket. Painting.
To share these stories with the outside world. These stories might upset the queen. She had eyes and ears everywhere.
That's what I don't get. So she had eyes and ears everywhere. Where are those voices at? So now you're an old boy smiling like, oh, goddamn. Map. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna have to take a little bit too long. Odd, where are you? That's how niggas be speaking. So I gotta go back and get this bitch. Damn these niggas are here. You fall against a map? Sure. I guess every house is connected, basically. That's what that should make sense. We're gonna finish the first mission. We gotta save it for the. We're gonna save it for next time, Buffalo. You dumb bitch. You get back here. And old big man. Big man! What's up? This nigga, I'm on the trail with both. I'm on the trail. I don't know. She would think I'm crazy.
Oh, God. You're thinking about your sister, aren't you?
Yes.
I feel you, child. I do. She's been gone now a year.
Okay. I need to get past you, please. You're wasting my time. I don't have any move. I need to get past you, please. Yeah.
Ah, that spark in your eye tells me
I don't know, if I would say move, she would have been slapping my ass. Pause. I mean, I would not smash, but I mean, if I was down bad enough, maybe I'd smash. I'm not too down bad. And the four eyes? That's not a little bit. No. Can we go ahead and find this girl? I'm gonna go. Her fat ass is still in the way. Move, bitch. Nigga. Nigga, her ass is still. Nigga, if you don't got that, move. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
This was Wonkroth, the world in which even
they're like just teapots.
Like all Wonners, they hauled junk for the cargo ships that came and went in the night. All this labor was done for reasons that were never clearly understood. The Queen willed it, and no one would dare oppose
Yeah, even. Are your parents letting you out after dark now?
Honestly, even, I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Lucky. So I'm guessing all the names are just random. Alga. Well, no, no. Old boy's name is Alga.
I think you're cool,
Bernard. It sounds like an anime character.
So
are you? Are you all? Y'all doing?
We're playing. She was talking to me. I think she was talking to all of us. Even we're playing hip hop with a potato. Or rather, I'm playing. These two bloobs are just losing at it.
I couldn't sleep. My 12th birthday is coming up.
Oh, a negative.
Gonna get to roll the dice when it comes. I'm gonna be a sixer. I know it. I'll be saying bye to all you bloobs and hi to the riches of Sixtopia.
I'm gonna be sad.
I'm a star. My mom says.
Hey, shooting star. I was shooting star around in front of you the whole time.
What's it mean? You're getting a load of these bloobs, even? Listen. Even, it takes two to be a jerk, one to be the jerk, and the other to be an even bigger jerk by pointing it out.
Bitches, maybe that's why your hair looks like a triangle that you put into a little thing. Yeah, nigga, nah. Go ahead and leave Bernard, stay up. Also, old boy Alga, stay up. They shouldn't start the whole time. Don't play with me. Oh, okay. I can see the map now. Teapot. I knew you were going to be a teapot. Oh boy, catfish. I'm gonna fry your ass up.
You seem like you're looking for something, kid.
Okay.
Ah, I thought I recognized you. You're our sister, right?
Yes, sir. That's what you think, dude. Cook your ass up.
But I didn't get this far by chasing after ghosts.
Are you dissing now? You dissing now? She dissing. He or she. They might be dissing. Yeah. Old boy is the same. I'm telling you, this shit just looks like a something like Tim Burton. I just don't know what that's for. Old boy. I got it. It's like going back to where we started from the beginning of the game. The big bad wolf. You need a mailman. I think he's a mailman, no lie. He just looks like, is that a robot? That's a black dude? Sorry, buddy. You gotta shut the hell up. Damn, how far am I going? Oh, I'm far to go. Damn, heck, what? Oh, God. You can stop running, please! Yo, ass all the way out here. She did. You said that. What? There it is. We're gonna go to the outskirts. Come on, baby. Let's go. We're gonna do it. find something odd. I'm gonna find out from big ass dice. What the hell? Well, looks like things gonna be in a good day. We're gonna be checking up on them tomorrow. I'm gonna try to upload it consistently. Hopefully. Nigga, if I don't die. But yeah, that's gonna be it for today. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll be on here next time. Don't play with me. Peace out.